Hello everyone, I'm Whatnauticus. Here's some more Simulacron for your eyes. Having a good time. Great. Yolanda just called me. What is your deal? Seriously, where's your head at? Yolanda just called me here. I need to clear something up. No. I don't care about your excuses. You have crossed the line. She's pissed and confused. And you brought her into this mess. I had to be sure. My personal affairs has nothing to do with you. Whoop-de-doo. I cheated on Anna. Now that's out in the open. Will you stop digging into my life and get back on track? Only because you ask so nicely. I stop and use your head. Just 1 second. That what's his face from Sparks is digging around with you? Come on! What do you really know about him? I know he makes a lot of lewd jokes. What kind of nutcase would joke about someone going missing? Say he lacks any empathy. He just sidetracked the investigation. So pointing the finger at me. Was all his idea along? And you said that I am the one with things to hide. The one with things to criminal. Huh? He's a nice guy if you overlook those things. You disagree? I'm not the only one who thinks he's dangerous. Look what I found. Huh. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Thing at the bottom that brings you to the registry site. Alright, let's go there. Let's see. That's a lot of mouths you had. Do you have enough pudding for that? Do you have enough spoons? Do you want me to go down to the dollar store and get you a pack of spoons? Do you want metal or plastic? Because I don't have that much money for all the spoons you would need for your gaping mouths. Taylor. Hey. Taylor. Hey, Tang. Okay, she needs shampoos out there. Hey. Taylor. Taylor Pereira. Okay. Okay, Taylor Pereira, I will check you out. Taylor Pereira. Oh, I'm sorry, that hurt me. Alright. Taylor Pereira. Found matches. Age. He was 22, right? No, he's 22. He's 22 in Fine Studios. There. Alright, 22. Let's see. Fine Studios. Alright. 22. Fine Studios. It could be fake news. I'm Trump. You have a better lead? If you don't believe the article, the registry is real. You said that in a match with several people on the thing, and his notebook mentioned that she met someone. I can feel that we're getting close. Punch in all names or matches. See what we can find. Wait. What if it's Merv? What if it's Mom? What if it's me? Merv. Love Merv. Merv. Faraday. Alright, but where's that fine thing? Ah! Maybe? No. Alright, I need to know where his thing is. Where he live. Can I ask you something? You're a sex offender. Are you a sex offender? Are you taking this seriously? I know a joke about things a lot. I'm not taking it seriously. Sometimes you come off as lewd. Lewd. Huh. I take serious offense very seriously. If I'm offending you, please let me know. I'm trying to improve. Good to know. Maybe he... Alright, he might be on the list. But he might. And bug fixes. Improved profile pic. Charm increase from there. Any theater, animal, gaming, okay. Alright. Check on my updates. Alright, work at Fine Studios. I don't know where Fine Studios is. Fine Studios, Alright, so it doesn't say anything there, huh? Waiter!
I got my eyes on you, your ocean endlessly.
That doesn't say anything about where he's from. Okay. Alright. Jabara. Alright, maybe she follows him. Huh. There he is. I don't know Taylor. Jackie Taylor, Jensen's a... Springwood. Thank you. No. Alright. 22? Springwood. Look him up. Open gross lewdness, and less vicious behavior, indecent exposure and public sexual indecency. Okay. He's trying to improve. Next. Next is Edwin. Edwin Bird, 23. Alright, Edwin Bird. Edwin Bird, 23. Alright, Edwin Bird. Alrighty. What? Alright. Edwin Bird. What? Okay. Evan Bird. You're safe. Dave. Dave C. 25. Dave C 25. Alright, Dave C. Dave C. Okay. Alex Grant. Alex Grant, no records found. Fred Watson. Matt Watson. Right. Alright, Fred Watson. Alright, it's not him. Spoke to Yolanda. The girl you cheated with? You did it, buddy. So what was it? He's too much of a coward to hurt Anna. Seriously? That's what she said. I guess my theory about Megan as a spear was too far-fetched. An asshole, but not a criminal. You sure Greg didn't let anything slide? Can you trust the source? You're too obsessed with Greg. That's a pretty strong word. I think he's hiding something, that's all. He's not the only one. You? I got nothing to hide. You didn't find anything, did you? He doesn't say spill it. You've been a naughty boy. Naughty boy. Well, some girls would agree I can pull some sweet moves. Naughty, naughty, you've been bad boy. You get spanking. Not from me. You found the damn register, didn't you? A guy in Spark being a sex offender. It's as bad as it gets. But hear me out, please. What the hell did you do? Let me guess. You fell down in your pants. Just keep it short. So, too long didn't read. It's all misunderstanding. Yeah. Someone called me with my pants down a public place. End of story. I changed my mind. Tell me more. Huh. Okay, so. In the mall, he had to pee real bad. Bathroom was closed and right away. Next one was really far away. And then. So I went to the stairway to pee there. Then this lady, with her kid, came there, I was exposed. Next thing you know, the lawyers were involved, I was charged. That was your only crime? You gotta believe me. You can technically call me a criminal, but I would never harm another person. Come on, you can trust me. Said every guilty person ever. I'm not. I know it sounds weird, but this is not about me. I have to follow so many strict rules for this not safe for work. That I am practically then stop that. Practically banned. Do you know how hard it's to find a job? That sounds awful. keeping my head low. If I mess up, it's straight to jail for me. I would never do anything remotely illegal. So let's keep this between you and me, eh? I can't guarantee that. Don't play with me on this. I'm serious. I know. Shit. I can't believe I actually did it. I didn't do anything. Greg. He added me on Jabbar. Oh, he's definitely pissed. How the hell did he find me? I kept you a secret, I swear. You know. I highly doubt that. Oh shit, he added me on his phone. Look at my number. Resource aplaza. Whoa, from cheating to stalking. Can someone hand him the best boyfriend of the year award? Yeah, we can. You're the one who drove her away in the first place, huh? How about I drive up the dickhole, huh? I think you guys are missing the point. We can respect that. She wanted the bed. She would be better with literally anyone else but you. Mister, I can't keep my pants up. Nice, this little blow man. Enough. Yep, hasn't even met her. She mentioned that she meeting someone. And Spark, I know, but have you ever considered that there are literally millions of lonely men out there? Of course it is. I'm starting with you. This is not working smart. I just want her back. There's a smarter way to do this. We're wasting time here. Now that you made it so clear, don't we all want the same thing? Same thing, different reasons. Finally, we're agreeing on something. No, I'm not agreeing with you. You're the one that accused me and threw everyone off. Hey, it's not my fault that she left you. We are all to blame. Agreed. Debatable. If you're going to be like this, then fine. I can prove I didn't meet Anna. Fan-fucking-tastic. Show me. My Spark messages. It's all there. I know a pen meter. He is telling the truth. No. I want to see with my own eyes. Give me more secure. Her phone. And she backed up on her phone and went home. If I can access it, I'll have all the proof I need. Whoa! I think you're onto something. If we did that, I'm gonna... No. Damn, that's true. Finally. Okay. I'm ending this right now, okay? These guys are... Whew, I do not like confrontation. God damn it, these people suck. Alright, yep, if you want to see more, subscribe, please. and click the bell icon to be notified when I make videos. I'm trying to be more frequent than I have been in the past. Yeah. Okay, see ya.